Whales are massive, majestic, and well known for their underwater melodies. But have you ever stopped and wondered why whales do all that singing?
Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
Not all whales sing, just a special group called baleen, which includes blue whales and humpbacks, among others. They're maybe the most well-known underwater singer-songwriter, but they're far from the only aquatic animal that makes noise. In fact, the ocean is pretty loud. Sea creatures are always making songs, screams, clicks, clacks, boops, bops, and all sorts of strange sounds. But none of those noises are even close to as sophisticated and specific as a whale song. You see, whale songs already sound pretty complicated on the surface, but when you dig in, things get even more complex. You see, whale songs are arranged into elaborate but predictable patterns and phrases that are repeated over and over, no different from a complicated piece of classic music. But instead of different instruments, a whale song is made up of different sounds, like groans, trills, clicks, and cries. Those noises are arranged in phrases, which make up themes that are repeated in a pattern that make up a song. Whale songs don't have a specific ending. Whales can sing them for as long or as little as they feel like. Most whales sing for about 30 minutes at a time, but it can go on for hours and hours. And that's not all. Whales don't just sing the same song forever. Each year, they add, drop, or adjust phrases in their songs, constantly updating them. That means whales sing one ever-evolving piece of music over the years. No one really knows for sure why whales sing, but experts do have some solid guesses. Since only male whales sing, it could be a way to attract a mate. But most of the time, it just attracts other male singers, so that might not be why. Others think it might be a way of marking their territory and keeping other males from getting too close. Pods of whales always travel to the same warm spots to breed and cold spots to feed, so it could be part of keeping their area safe. Some today think it has less to do with either, and is much more to do with navigating those dark, murky ocean waters. Think of it like echolocation with a melody. You see, light doesn't travel very well underwater, but sound waves actually move about 4 times faster than they do in the air. So one of the best things for any aquatic animal to communicate, especially across long distances, is by sound rather than sight. Whatever the reason, it's clear that songs are super important to the whale way of life. So, why do whales sing? Who knows? Hopefully, one day we can finally crack this musical mystery once and for all.